It's been over a week since strong winds swept through Madison County, wreaking havoc over the Jackson community. Many parks in the area are still closed due to the damage done.
The parks we had damage in were Muse Park, Cypress Grove, and the restrooms at Conger Park.
Superintendent of Groundskeeping for the City of Jackson, J.D. Sims, says their main concern right now is ensuring there are no safety concerns when the parks do open again.
Right now, we're just trying to shore up all the safety concerns in the parks so we can get them back open so the citizens can enjoy them.
Sims is hoping to begin opening the city parks within the next coming weeks.
Muse Park, our goal is to have open by the beginning to middle of the week next week. Cypress Grove and Conger Park restrooms are going to be closed a little bit longer due to structural damage.
Once the parks do open again, J.D. Sims is asking residents to be cautious of the debris piles.
With New Orleans Nightside, for 39 News, I'm Makayla Davis.